right where you are now, but instead of orange trees, he envisioned a magic kingdom. This man's name was Walt Disney, and his dream would be called Disneyland.
It's been said that as long as there is imagination left in the world, Disneyland will never be complete.